Our company was founded in 2018 with the aim of providing the film industry with solutions that bring camera movements previously thought to be impossible or very difficult to achieve within reach of filmmakers. Basically, we use technology to display series of images that would otherwise not be possible. For example, the scenes where we drop something are usually the most difficult tasks. The challenge for us was that any special effects had to be very precisely synchronized with the camera movements. For these super slow motion recordings at a slowdown of 1,000 to 2,000 frames per second, even 1 or 2 milliseconds can make a big difference when it comes to timing. In this segment, only Beckhoff has been able to provide a solution that is acceptable to us, the EtherCAT protocol. Any industrial protocol other than EtherCAT can generate differences of 5 to 10 milliseconds, which is not good for us because we cannot repeat the task. That's really where it all started from. Building on the EtherCAT approach, we were looking for the right solutions, and that's how we found Beckhoff. The first step was to get an industrial PC and a drive system for the robot, and for practically all of these issues, we found a suitable answer from Beckhoff's product range. We still use PLCs, their input and output cards, servo drives and safety modules to this very day, but we can also choose from the whole range of products, and we can assemble these building blocks like Lego bricks. This is very important, by the way. It's a pretty unique selling point for Beckhoff. In addition to the standard PLC programming language, Beckhoff gave us the option to program in C++, so we could virtually transfer parts of the program one-to-one and run them under the TwinCAT system. Looking at it from the outside, what's happening now is that we have a software system called I/O Builder, where we're basically connecting hardware units together. The PLCs placed in these units interconnect and operate the subsystem. The supply chain is basically global, accessible anywhere from the USA to the Far East. This gives me a sense of security, because whenever any extra tasks come up from clients that they don't have the hardware for, and in filmmaking, it is quite common to have everything done by yesterday. I know that these are readily available products, and we can provide quick solutions. So, to anyone who wants to start building a machine, even if they don't know the full product range, I recommend asking Beckhoff, as they are likely to have the right solution.